I would say you're correct.
Stefan, Gavrik, and Anisimov back on. Oh, Simmonds and Bickel drop the gloves. Bickel is ready to take off the helmet as well. Well, they had a chat, and they invited one another. Some haymakers being thrown. Oh, man, at last right. Simmonds landed early. Bickel landed late. That was one heavyweight matchup.
And that goes back to the hit Ronaldo put on Bickel. And remember, right after the faceoff, Simmonds was on the ice and there was a little bit of conversation
right.
going on.
Simmonds bumped him.
Now we have more than one penalty in the game. And that was all discussed right before the drop of the puck. And then here's what got Bickel going. Ooh, that hit by Ronaldo. And then Ronaldo drew the penalty on Bickel.